stent stunts. Bisbo takes you into the heart of things. This happens every day in many hospitals across India.
Your father has blockages in his heart arteries. We will have to put in 2 stents.
Okay, doctor. How much for each stent?
150,000 rupees for each.
How will I pay for this? But are stents really so expensive? Of the 5 lakh stents used in India, 3 lakh are imported.
These stents cost 15,000 rupees each.
The importer sells it to a distributor.
Each stent will cost you 40,000 rupees.
The distributor sells it to hospitals. It will cost you 75,000 rupees for each stent. And the hospital then sells it to the patient.
1,50,000 for each.
That's daylight robbery. In May 2015, Birender Sangawan wondered,
why is there no MRP, maximum retail price, mentioned on this stent package?
He filed a public interest litigation in court.
Hospitals charge whatever they want. The government must fix a price for stents.
So in February 2017, NPPA's new chairman Bhupendra Singh,
bare metal stents cannot be sold at more than 7,260 rupees. And drug-eluting stents must be capped at rupees 29,600.
This was much, much lower than what hospitals were charging patients. So some of them, he has a heart blockage. We need to operate immediately.
But doctor, we don't have any stents.
Again, the NPPA was forced to step in.
Keep supplying stents or we will penalize you.
And opened a helpline for patients being victimized. But some medical professionals, NPP has not taken into account the different type of stents before putting a ceiling price. The first type are bare metal stents. When heart arteries are blocked, a spring-like tube is inserted to keep the artery open and blood pumping. These stents stay in the body forever, and one needs to take medication also forever, as it's a foreign body inside you. These have been capped at ₹7,260. The next type are drug-eluting stents, which keep supplying medicine to the artery for the next 2 months. These are thinner, about 150 microns, and can be used when fat deposits are more dense. These are capped at 29,600. The most advanced stents are called BVS or biodegradable, and are still thinner at less than 100 microns. These also supply medicine to the affected area, but are absorbed by the body after about 2 to 3 years, so patients can stop medicine once they dissolve. Stent manufacturers and importers are now finding ways to cut costs by selling directly to hospitals instead of going through distributors. Now the NPPA is going after other scams like in orthopedic implants, so families will never have to worry again about unduly high costs. Now I can afford these stents.
If you like this video, share it with your friends and become Bisbo's friend by subscribing for free to Bisbo's YouTube channel. Come, let's discover the world together.